And the secret to mesquite is to soak it in beer. Now, I have on several occasions soaked my mesquite in sake, trying to achieve that mysterious flavor of the Far East. Oh, you know, when the Japanese have barbecues, they call them hibachis. Arrogant bastards! I myself am digging a barbecue pit in my back.